Hello all, in this tutorial we are going to see how to interface a stepper motor to 8051. This is the code that we are going to use to interface our stepper motor. So once the code is written, save the code as .asm file. Now select the target, right click on the target, options, ensure your crystal is 11.0592 MHz, select the output tab, in that ensure create hex file is selected. You need to select this to generate a hex file. Click on OK. Now right click and build the target. Okay, once you build the target, you can see here in this output window there are zero errors and zero warnings, and a hex file called drv.hex is generated. This is important for us because this is what we are going to load it onto our microcontroller. Once this is done, minimize the keel window, open Flash Magic software. Once you open Flash Magic software, make the changes as told before, then click on browse, select the hex file, say open and start. So this will ask you or prompt you to reset your hardware device. Press the reset blue button on the device. Once you press reset, it will start programming. You can see verifying finished programming. Now coming to the hardware, we have our hardware here. This is our stepper motor and this is our microcontroller interface. Now what we want to do is we have to ensure that this cable, FRC cable, is connected to port 0. Ensure to connect it to the proper port 0. So once you connect it to port 0 and you press the reset button, you can see the stepper motor starts rotating. You need to ensure to press reset button after you dump the code, otherwise your stepper motor will not rotate. Similarly, you can make this motor to rotate in anti-clockwise direction. This would be discussed in one of our online sessions. Thank you.